When it comes to exercise, it's no secret that running is good for you. But do you know what happens to your body when you run? I'm not just talking about sweating and getting out of breath. Much like yoga and strength training, running provides so many healthful benefits. The rad thing about it is you don't even need to run a marathon. A short and sweet morning or lunch workout will still do your body good. Each and every effort will matter. It all adds up in the end. If you're wondering about what really goes on in your body, check this list out. Hopefully, it will encourage you to add more runs to your exercise regime. You and your body totally deserve it. Number one, your heart rate increases. If there's one thing we all know, it's this. When you run, your heart rate increases. The more intense the workout, the faster your heart beats. As a result, various aspects of your body reap the benefits. Number two, blood circulation increases. Exercise causes the heart muscle to contract faster. More blood moves throughout your body, ensuring that each and every part is fueled and ready to go. Number three, your heart muscle gets stronger. Running gives your heart the workout it deserves. As it contracts and pumps blood, it becomes bigger and stronger. This way, it'll do a better job of getting enough nutrients and oxygen around your body. Number four, oxygen uptake rises. As your blood takes a trip around the body, oxygen uptake increases. It delivers oxygen straight to the brain, skin, and organs, making sure everything is in tip-top shape. These body parts need adequate oxygen in order to be the best they can be. Number five, it boosts brain power. Along with your heart, your brain becomes stronger when you run. As oxygen reaches your brain, new neural connections form. Memory-making neurotransmitters are also enhanced during physical activity. Again, this comes down to your brain's hunger for oxygen uptake and blood circulation. Number six, stress is reduced. Let's face it, stress is a normal part of life. We all feel bogged down every now and then, especially during big life changes or deadlines. When you run, your brain produces less stress hormones and more endorphins. This is essential for relaxing your senses and clearing your head. Number seven, muscles strengthen. When you run, your muscles tear ever so slightly. Your body then rebuilds them. This is exactly how muscles become defined and strong. And because running requires the entire body to move, multiple muscles will reap the benefits. Number eight, your mood improves. This goes hand in hand with stress reduction. Running is an awesome way to boost self-confidence and personal outlook on oneself. It also enhances the brain's production of specific neurotransmitters that make you feel better. Number nine, sleeping gets better. After a good run, you're more likely to get an awesome night's rest. After all, getting enough shut-eye is vital for overall health. It's crucial for proper focus, concentration, and all-around badassery.